I'm sorry.
There's just no fucking way. Like, you can keep the fucking car.